This is the exact same bridge where PewDiePie said the N-word.
What a legendary moment.
Respectful gentleman. I'm gonna fucking murder you. I was talking about Tristan, of course.
Got him.
Haha. Fuck Funny. You, Tristan. Fuck
oh,
you.
Damn.
Fuck you.
Oh, Jesus. That was a plot twist.
Why is he in the lava?
I think he just wanted to die. And that dude right there, he just wanted to die.
How? See, why can't I do that with friends?
Because you're more focused on just being funny.
That's it.
5 kills in PUBG. The punishment was unnecessary because fucking not everyone fucking didn't want it to be leaked.
Right.
But also, not every, like, but like, oh shit, hello! Hey, fuck you. Killing you. Oh shit, you actually hit me. Fuck. I got 7 kills.
It was 2 days ago. I said I had 2 days left, and now I went straight up to 12. If they delay it again, they...
It better be fucking worth it.
Right?
Alright, well, got 8 kills now.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
Yep, kill number 9. You ain't stealing my kill! Come here. Yeah, come here, you bastard. You know you want the kill. You're a fucking idiot. 10 kills, let's go. Alright, I'm good to go. 11 kills, let's go.
That's
you know what? It's just a bed and bread. That's it. You only get bread. Nothing else. You can pick. You can pick which kind, unless it's white bread. You can only pick white bread. Actually, we lied to you. Well, we have the menu there with other types of bread just to make you think it's cool, but that's only for viewing. What? No.
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 Not half bread. Hey, bitch!
Who's on there?
That guy was being an ass.
Holy shit, 15 kills, 3 people left alive, and I found another one. Sixteen kills, 2 left, final 2. Let's go! 17 fucking kills!